Hare Krishna. Well, now that we've prepared the food, we get these utensils that we use to offer to the deities. You see that they're nice and clean. Stainless steel is preferable. Nice and clean. Make sure that all is very clean. You don't want to offer Krishna anything that's impure. So what we do is we take the food that we prepared and we dish it out into the deities' dishes. And some of the salad. And the lassi. Okay. So now we take this to the deities, the altar, and we offer.
Namaste Prabhupada Deve Gauravani Pachayane Nirvishesha Shanyavadi Narajadika Tarane Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhar Srivastavi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama 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 Hare Hare
Now that we've offered the food to the deities, to Krishna, it has now become Prasadam, Krishna's mercy. So we add it back to our pots. Like so. And then we take the serving dishes and we wash them, and we clean them, and we dry them, and we bring them back to the deities and stow them away nicely. Before we take prasadam. Hare Krishna.